Hey everybody, I'm Dusk, and today's match of the day of Friday, August 15th is Heel and Touch. We know how much you love or hate healers in Assault. Well, now you get a healer. And you get a healer. Everyone gets a healer. The map is Assault. Gods are Aphrodite, Shunga, Hell, and Ra. Selection's random, so beware. You might not get exactly who you want. We'll find out who we get. Hopefully not Ra. I really don't want to play another Ra game. I have too many recorded on here. You know, for America, it's not going to be too fun or exciting. Oh. Haha, this is excellent. They can make Shang-A. Although there is a golden one. Probably be a diamond one once the patch comes through. Because, yeah, they got... That's coming up soon. That's a pretty cool change, I think. That's nice. It adds more of a feeling of progression. Here we got the halfway point. That's going to be, like... Yeah, Legendary's being moved to 5. And diamond's gonna be the maximum.
Not late to the party, are we?
Okay, I'm not sure what the. Interesting looking. They got a Ra, though. He's got pretty good healing, you know? Not to be underestimated. I think we do need a Ra, though, in this scenario. I'll get the Ra. Enough for boots. Work on this. Alright. Oh, yeah. Oh, it didn't save my skin selection. Oh, whatever. Because I have the skin. What was it? The Valentine's Day one. Oh, well. Yeah, it was a time to show off and a time not to. Down here. I don't see anyone out here. Oh, man.
Feeling kind of naughty? I think I'm having a bad hair day.
Hey, my eyes are up here.
Anti-healing.
Clearly in some
I am the most foul, cruel, and bad-tempered...
What the... I'm gonna kiss my two.
Oh, yes.
Damn it, I'm the healer, though. I need to kiss the other one. I think I'm gonna regret not getting boots at all. I'm taking a huge risk. This is a... It's almost like a triangle. I like how we all have this ultimate. Oh, really? Come on, man! Let's be connection issues. The hair always wins! Quiet, dude. Ah, miss with that one entirely. With that. Heal up. Jeez. Ah, man. I think we gotta be the more defensive. Yeah. I think we have enough healing. Everyone's a healer. The hell is hella aggressive, though. Gotta punish her, man. Oh no, Shunga! No! Okay, good. This is gonna be a long one, isn't it? They're putting up a pretty good fight, considering circumstances. I jinxed them by saying that. They are a man down, though. Good. I don't want to beat them just because of numbers. Well, better save him. I think this Ra was a bad choice in this mode. Oops. Yeah, I think Ra was a bad choice. That was an interesting experiment, but probably a bad choice ultimately. Let's use this. While I actually need it. Oh no. Afro in trouble. Dang, it's still pushed to their side. I'm not gonna get much farm like this. Wow, they're gonna hell of ballsy. Foolishly so. However, now guys are dying. Ooh, I'm out. Oh man, get out. Wow, they got her. Probably need to kiss the other one. I think she needs more. She needs some loving more, you know? Okay, I'm gonna heal y'all. Come on. I'm gonna heal you. There we go. Got her up now. They're pushing towards our front. I need some boots. I need to die. What's a good time? This does not look like a good time to die. Dude, that Shunga is way too low. So let me help with that. Ow. I see you, Hal. All the Afro kissing. All the Raw using its ultimate on the creep wave. Because that's totally necessary. Oh, shit. Okay, but no one needs healing? Huh. This Raw was a great, regrettable purchase. Group up for what I did. Got some. Oh, yes. Sweet, dude. Thanks. Ultimate up soon. Same with mine. Let's top myself off with mana. Holy crap! Oops, out of there. We pushed them off pretty hardcore. However, where they're gonna get one at this rate. I love this. I'm gonna die to tower too if I can help it. I kinda wanted that tower here. But it's not targeting me. Wow, I got too much healing on me. They're not letting me die. It's kind of a shame. These guys have to legit kill me for me to die in this game. My ally's gonna keep me alive. Not gonna let me suicide. Not gonna let me die with honor. Ow. Woo! Might be a good idea to back off at this point. Took a tower, you know? It's a pretty big victory. We wiped them pretty hardcore. I'm surprised because they got a Raw and everything. But they did have that disadvantage early on. Sweet. Nah, not quite. Oh, half was full. There you go. I'm the designated healer. I can ult. In a bit. However, we lost one. We got one. What the heck? Come on, get over here! What? Why is everyone dying? Fuck, get back to tower, man. What the fuck are you doing out here? Jesus, that was bad. What? You know they're just gonna swarm me, right? Better heal you. Lag. Wow, that took a while to go through. They're just gonna destroy her. They're gonna destroy me! If I don't heal. Oh man, better heal. It's the cycle of healing. Excellent. Save that poor Shunga. She was pretty brave. Give her that. It's a fine line between bravery and stupidity, though. It's a very fine, fine line. Oh, shit! Ow. All the sick moves. Salvation. This is one match a day that could drag on forever. That was a good creeping, whoever landed that. That was pretty pro. Wow, we're just bullying him. I can ult. Yeah! Hell yeah, man. A Shunga stands alone. What happened to her team? What happened to her team? They don't live here no more. Fine. Catch her if you can. Get I don't want to get hit, I just want to die to tower. If I can help it. Excellent. Denied me. Get salvation. Let's get some boots, for goodness sake. Creeping's probably a good idea. Plus, I'm gonna get some of this. Weakening. And what's the last thing we can splurge on? Maybe some defensive void stone. It's going well anyways, out that way. Ah, it's always good when you can deny yourself, you know? Shunga could have at least tried to take a shot at me. I mean, it was pretty obvious I was killing myself. Oh man, that got creeping. I saw that. Oh man, dude, brutal. And I'm back. Nice. Let's see, what's the highest score in Shunga? 618, not bad. Their highest is 412. They got salvation, though. They got the right idea with that. They got lots of salvation. I'm here, what's up? Reinforcements, yo. They coming in. We want to find an advantageous situation. This doesn't look like it. Lag. Servers, please. High res, please. Please get better servers. I demand get better servers. Oh god. Help! That was a laggy as hell team fight, but we did it. I'm not dying again. All the healers. Hell yeah. Smash that shit. No tower. No tower. No tower for you. Dang. Look at that Shungo for fancy skin. Just looking kind of dumb now. Sometimes it's a curse of like wearing a skin. Makes you feel like you have to play better than you actually are. Sometimes. Because people always assume, wow. No defense? You have like... Ah, wow. GG, man. It's like, tank. Good game. Ah, only 10 minutes, though. Another surrender. Hey, man. Favor, though. Easy favor, I guess. Meh. I want more than the easy favor. I want to record some good matches. That New World game was pretty damn good, but ever since then, it's been pretty one-sided around here. Damn. He got trashed on pretty hard. Let's see, what's my final score? 4-1-12 with a suicide, not a death to any of these guys. That was pretty fun. That does it for this one, folks. This is Dust, sign off. Have a good one. And it's always nice having all of the healers, you know? Yeah.